Yes, so this is near Sanama on Airline Southbound. This is just past the interstate, and DOTD is reporting 3 fatalities. So at first it was at least one, and now they're reporting that 3 fatalities on Airline South. So Airline, it's a little hard to see, but you see the flashing lights. Airline South, again, just past the interstate near Sanama, is shut down. Northbound still open, but expect some delays because of this. So I would avoid the area, and this is a developing story, so we'll continue to keep you posted on air and online with any information.